What up? It's your boy Dadaster here. I'm back from the store with beer and cigarettes. If you enjoy what you see, please like the video and subscribe to my channel. For now, let's get into it. Alright guys, we live. We back here with some Tears of the Kingdom. I'm gonna do my best not to make you guys watch me do a bunch of side quests and stuff like that. Just gonna try and hit some big points. Since it's come out, I've learned a lot about the game and that there's a lot to do. And I don't wanna bore you guys. It also looks super fun. Like you can build some super crazy things once you get everything unlocked. So I'll be going through trying to figure it out. Been probably about a week since I did the demo. So hopefully I can remember the controls and stuff, but we'll see what we got going on. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Unreal. Thanks for tuning in, Silver. Appreciate you being here. Telling you to edit? Shh. No, I was just saying, for the YouTube video, just you want to start it off as soon as you start playing, That's all it was. I don't edit much in my videos. If you watch them on YouTube, you'll see that. Some raw meat, eh? So I just got through the tutorial. I just landed, and I'm going to the first marker. I'm gonna see where it wants us to go from here. I don't know much about the story. I've been able to stay kind of spoiler free, but let's see how it goes. Yes, it's really me, Mr. Link. Lookout Landing. Okay. Trying to figure out what's going on here. Hero pad development. Okay. swordsman's returned. Yes, he has.
Okay. Now, where have you been?
Oh, voice acting.
Linky, you're not a ghost, are you?
Mm-mm. Not that I know of.
That looks interesting.
Oh, it sure is. It gave me some superpowers.
Phew. One step at a time. What exactly happened?
A lot happened, man. A lot happens. I lost all my power. And then I gained this new arm. They broke my sword.
So when you and Princess Zelda go beneath Hyrule Castle, you discover a mysterious mummy which suddenly reanimates. Then Zelda falls into a fissure and vanishes.
Mm-hmm.
That must have been when the castle rose and the ruins fell. Then, later, you wake up on a sky island, saved by the arm that was stuck to the mummy.
Something like that, yep.
You get the Pura Pad from an unusual creature. And learn that your new arm belonged to someone named Rauru. The Master Sword disappears. You hear the princess's voice and find your way here.
Yes, I jumped down from there.
Yes.
He called me Linky. Going to the castle. Doesn't look very safe. Let's see what this shrine's all about. Apparently these unlock fast travel points for you too. Huh. Oh, up to 4 viewers. Let's go. What's going on, everybody? Uh-oh. Not good. Use a side hop, okay. So, target enemy, strafe, jump, okay. Backflip. All right. Do a barrel roll. Something like that. I got a parry. You do need a very high IQ to play this game. Alright, how do you parry? Charge attack. Proceed within. Oh, every game's a drinking game. Don't even think like that, Turb. The 5 viewers, let's go. Drop the thick stick. We unlock this time. Okay. Interesting. I'm not sure what that did. I can't wait for Silver to unlock Affiliate. I want to throw a change at him. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
I try and watch when you're live. We just normally stream at like the same time. I normally have it up in the background. Climb over this or something? What am I supposed to do here? Link. That's why you need multiple IPs, Turtle. Gotta think big brain. It doesn't cost me anything. Sir? Wild. Wild. About that, buddy. Is it going here? Or are you gonna cut me off too? Problem with this game, you're so easily distracted.
Oh.
Why do you have a bucket on your head, sir? I'm gonna need you to figure yourself out. place is creepy. Creepy. I guess it wants me to go up. You're in the middle of looking for me, sir. I don't know where she is, man. What? What in the world? I need to rename Link to Captain Save-A-Ho. That's all he ever does. Yes, I did. I'll let her know, bud. Oh, shit. Yeah, you gotta unequip your sword when there's lightning coming out. Uh-oh. Alright. I like this lightning stuff, guys. Making me run around with a stick. Oh, what? No. I don't like that. wild. You climbed all the way over that thing and you can go run around it. It's not a very good gate. Mm-mm. You need to work on that. It's a big world. See some more shrines over there. What in the world? What in the world? What is going on here? Oh, come on. What is what is going on? Sleepover ticket. Uh-oh.
Whoa.
All right, good luck, my friend. Strange. Thought that was a horse. That's what happened. I saw it. Boy, what? What's up, Sona? Guys gotta use the fancy emotes. Oh, it was fantastic, Silver. I whispered him and told him it was great content. The sweater design. What do you mean?
Yeah.
Send me a picture of what you mean, sir.
Check it. Woohoo!
Thank you. This doesn't seem safe.
Oh.
What is going on here?
Oh!
Wild.
Yeah! Ah!
Is this like a Assassin's Creed mechanic? Like a tower thing? Nice. Yep, so just like Assassin's Creed. Alright, alright. Uh-huh. Oh, sweet, we got a paraglider. Okay. This can't be good. Cool. Interesting. Really just like glide anywhere I want? No way. Yeah. I could go halfway across the map like this. That's wild. Can we land at that one? Let's see how far we can make it. I ran out of stam. That's not good. Not good. So I didn't even notice that. Well, that was pretty funny. All right. That's funny. Oh my god. Yeah, Yeah, I definitely missed out. Alright, we're gonna give that another shot. Apparently, you can't just glide to the other side of the map. You have to, control your stamina a bit. That's pretty cool. That is pretty neat. Huh?
Yes.
So we got four major. Okay, that's cool. What's this guy? Is it a bird?
Oh.
Whoa. I am the famous swordsman. Ah. I need to find a horse. Trying to walk all the way over there sounds like a lot of work. Yeah, I haven't seen any rocket fields yet, Silver. But I'm sure we'll find something. Whoa, what is that? It tells me I don't want to go in there. We really need to find some horses, man. Really slow. This is a big, big place. Didn't take me very far. Oh, look, it's our buddy. He's stuck. I got you, buddy. Thank you, buddy. I appreciate it. Take a look. You excited to go home? I bet you are. Oh, that one's not gonna work this time, eh? What if we do? Hell yeah, what are we drinking tonight? Oh. Well, that's not gonna work. Alright. That'll work. Nice. That's so stupid. Oh, man, that sounds good. Turtle, when you get home, let's chill. Crack some beers open, would you? Ah. Ooh, a bomb flower. Okay. That's really weird. I think the whole world's open to us at this point. It's like we can do whatever we want. I could get distracted just walking in any direction. Oh! You don't want one more tree. Just attacking guys. Did you see that? Unbelievable. Let's see what's going on up here in the shrine. Hopefully we can watch Silver play some more BioShock. That would be a great way to spend the night. Drinking, watching him play BioShock. Like you need a Lego degree to play this game. Syria. But we made it. Nice. Alright. That worked out pretty well. Let's see. What else we gotta do here? Okay, okay. Hmm. Welcome back, buddy. We were just talking about how fun it would be, when Turtle gets home, to watch you play Bioshock. Okay, that was some pretty cool puzzles. That was pretty cool. Can deal with some of that. Who I am. I am Link. I have no evil. This is ridiculous. Alright guys, I think I'm going to probably go ahead and call the episode there. Let me know down in the comments below if you guys enjoy this kind of just natural way of playing and going through things. Or if you guys would like me to maybe do some side stuff off screen. And, you know, just kind of show the main story points in these videos. I can see it going both ways. I know some people kind of enjoy this just a generic watching my reactions to stuff, but other people may just kind of want to watch this. So let me know in the comments, leave a like, and subscribe to my channel. I'll see you guys on the next one. Thank you.